aircraft gross weight? Demonstrated along with its other unique maneuvering characteristics are made possible through the use of four movable models located two on each side of the aircraft and an engine capable of developing 23,400 pounds of thrust or about 35,000 horsepower. This aircraft was originally designed in 1960 and put into operation in 1971. At your far right, you'll see the aircraft coming in for the traditional low pass. The Harrier is capable of quick acceleration to speeds approaching 600 knots. Awesome. Can be directed out for conventional flight.